this automated irrigation device, flooding everything beneath the surface, like burrows dug by rodents, mainly social gutters hole. In this instance, the storks wait for a hole to escape from its flooded burrow. After 2 days eating and rest in the field, they continue southward. Gliding over the roofs of Jerusalem. To the Judean Desert and the Negev. The autumn clouds come with them.